Craig, here we go.
There's the red light. Set now. Gates crash back. They're racing in the seven Queensland Oaks. Kind words out wide began. Well, on the other side, Oceans of Energy nicely away. Showing early speed, Sox Nation. Driving forward, our Gold Hope. Right up there early, Mayor of Mount Buller. And Good Banter about fifth away, followed by Gentle Eshy. Then came Firestorm, Moonlight Magic and Molly Nickers. Kind words three wide around the first bend. Then Concello over on the inside, Molly Bloom. Scarlet Oak about fifth last at the first call. Then Miss Jolene, Unique Ambition. Ahariri is second last. And Calistamon is last 15 off the lead. They work up the side towards the mile. And one of the outsiders, Oceans of Energy, is the pilot, led by two. Sox Nation second, Amazonian Last two away in third. Two to our Gold Hope fourth. And Mayor of Mount Buller with the Good Gate lands fifth on the rail. Good Banter just behind that pair, and Gentle Eshy over on the rail. Then came Moonlight Magic, centre field outside of Molly Nickers, followed by Firestorm, Concello, and Molly Bloom inside that pair, just inclined to over-race a touch. Kind words three wide with cover. They're followed then by Miss Jolene, Scarlet Oak between runners, about 12 off the lead of the last trio, Ahariri following Scarlet Oak, then Unique Ambition and Calistamon. To the far turn as the field begins to stretch out. 1,000 from the judge. Oceans of Energy making every post a winning post. Two to Sox Nation sitting in second. About four to Amazonian Lass in third. They're stringing out. Two to our Gold Hope in fourth. Three to Mayor of Mount Buller. Followed by Good Banter. And then came Moonlight Magic, Gentle Eshy, Molly Nickers. Then Concello, Firestorm. Gee, some of these fancies are a long way back. Molly Bloom and Scarlet Oak together. Kind words taking off four and five wide. Then came Ahariri, Unique Ambition, Miss Jolene. And Calistamon has become detached. Up to the turn of the Oaks, 500 left to run. Oceans of Energy turn of the lead. Sox Nation will be the first challenger. Mayor of Mount Buller hard at it in third. Then came Amazonian Lass. Our Gold Hope pulled to the outside. Good Banter starting to travel into the picture. Up to the inside, Molly Bloom. Where's Scarlet Oak? It can't win. In fact, it's dropped right out. Sox Nation ran to the lead. Our Gold Hope after it. Gamely short of 200 left to run. Sox Nation. Our Gold Hope the outside. And they pair off. Our Gold Hope and Sox Nation. Naught between them. Sox Nation climbing off the canvas. Won the Oaks. Beat Our Gold Hope. Miss Jolene up for third. Mayor of Mount Buller fourth. Then came, at the head of the others, Kind Words, Molly Nickers, followed by Molly Bloom, Concello. Then came Good Banter, Amazonian Lass, Gentle Eshy, Oceans of Energy, Firestorm, Ahariri, Moonlight Magic, Unique Ambition, Calistamon, and the favourite has virtually failed to complete the track, Scarlet Oak.
He is an incredible trainer, Ciaron Maher. Absolutely incredible what he's done with Sox Nation. She's had a long, long preparation, her first prep. She's done it all. The daughter of Sioux Nation, who was mispronounced, and end up they named the horse Sox Nation as a result on the back of the breaker. This horse was running all the way through.